the glen side I met an old woman a plucking young nettles, and she ne'er saw me coming. I listened a while to the tune she was humming. Glory-o, glory-o to the bold Fenian man. I met an old woman a plucking young nettles, and she ne'er saw me coming. I listened a while to the tune she was humming.
Glory-o, glory-o to the bold Fenian man.
'Tis 50 long years since I saw the moon beaming on strong manly forms, on eyes with hope gleaming. I see them again, sure, through all me sad dreaming.
Glory-o, glory-o to the bold Fenian man.
When I was a young girl, there marching and drilling, awoke in the glen side, sounds awesome and thrilling. They love poor old Ireland, and to die they were willing.
Glory-o, glory-o to the bold Fenian man.
By the glen side, some died mid the stranger, and wise men have told us their cause was a failure. But they loved poor old Ireland and never feared danger.
Glory-o, glory-o to the bold Fenian men.
I passed on my way, God be praised, that I met her.
Be my life long or short, I will never forget her. We may have had good men, but we'll never have better. Glory-o, glory-o to the bold Fenian men.
Likewise to Derry Town. And twice farewell to me comrade boys who dwell on that sainted ground. If fortune it ever should favour me, or I to have money in store, I'll come back and I'll wed the wee lassie I left on Paddy's green shamrock shore. We each of us drank a parting glass in case we might never meet more. And we drank a health to old Ireland and Paddy's green shamrock shore. So fare thee well, sweet Liza dear, and likewise to Derry Town. And twice farewell to me comrade boys who dwell on that sainted ground. If fortune it ever should favour me, or I to have money in store, I'll come back and I'll wed the wee lassie I left on Paddy's green shamrock shore.
Guten Abend, liebe Zuhörer, egal wo Sie heute Abend sitzen, draußen irgendwo in der Dunkelheit von der Sonnenwende. Wir wollen für die nächsten 40 Minuten Musik machen für Sie, für alle. Und wir hoffen, dass es Ihnen ein bisschen Mut macht und dass es gute Laune macht. Das Lied, was wir gerade gesungen haben, ist ein Lied über die große Auswanderung der Iren. Das hat angefangen nach dem großen Hunger und das hat nie aufgehört. Good evening, all our relations and friends in Ireland, particularly in Dublin and Connemara and Roscommon, to our friends in San Francisco and Irving and Dubai and everywhere. We're going to try and get your spirits up tonight by singing you a few songs that you'll remember. I hope you enjoy them. Nolik fwi hen, nolik fwi vashe grib. Mogelte og grelte in erin, tasulam gulchip gemaher, august, tasulam gudanien an kjol liv in nacht. The next song is, also das nächste Lied heißt Gdeschen dan Tieschen in der irischen Sprache. Und das ist eigentlich ein Lied, in dem ein Mann singt, egal was ich mache, mit wem ich gehe, mit wem ich saufe, mit wem ich mein Geld ausgebe, es geht euch nicht an. Und ja, this next song is Gdeschen dan Tieschen.
Hoy mochen ni ni es yel ma ma ho wa er kvoik fun targe it's her you knew we are. My all my targets, my friend, my toy, occasion, and chasing, nach munion shindo. My all my targets, my friend, my toy, occasion, and chasing, nach munion shindo. Mach him kakal kriwi pakus mera na kro, a bunjolat yagan na buachalat bo. Mahinim shall wiru fi kran a jamuso, oka jason ton chasin nach munyan shindo. Mahinim shall wiru fi kran a jamuso, oka jason ton chasin nach munyan shindo. Mahim shakai grinkes, ian nach export, igian nach no arnil nach krinuden tort. Mahim sugok logos, mahim sugok log, oka jason ton chasin nach munyan shindo. Mahim dini sugok, mahim sugok log, oka jason ton chasin nach munyan shindo. Jardini go well make an arahis can toy, canary can edil can bollock na store. Mahatamisha sasa mokoni a fro, okajation ton chasin nach munyan shindo. Mahatamisha sasa mokoni a fro, okajation ton chasin nach munyan shindo.
Das nächste Lied heißt Sally Sits a Weeping. Wir ahnen, dass es ein altes Seeshanty ist. Und Maya und Emer singen das jetzt a cappella, also unbegleitet. Das ist der beliebteste Stil in Irland. The next song is probably a shanty from old times. Sally Sits a Weeping. Sally Sits a Weeping.
Sally sits a-weepin' down by the seashore. Poor Sally sits a-weepin' down by the seashore. What is you, my jewel? What is you, my jewel? What is you, my jewel, in sorrow to mourn? Well, once I had a true love, and now I have none. Once I had a true love, and now I have none. He's gone and he's left me, he's cruelly deceived me. He's gone and he's left me, in sorrow to mourn.
Last night in sweet slumbers I dreamed I did see.
Last night in sweet slumbers I dreamed I did see.
Mine own precious jewel sat crying with me.
My own precious jewel sat crying by me.
But when I awakened, I found it not so.
But when I awakened, I found it not so.
Mine eyes like some fountain with tears overflow.
Mine eyes like some fountain with tears overflowed.
I'll journey through England, through France and through Spain.
I'll journey through England, through France and through Spain.
My life I will venture o'er the watery main.
My life I will venture o'er the watery main.
I'll set sails of silver and steer towards the sun.
I'll set sails of silver and steer towards the sun.
And my false love will weep, my false love will weep.
My false love will weep for me after I'm gone.
Vielen Dank. Thank you.
Emma und ich spielen einige Tänze jetzt, also Kerry Slides. Kerry liegt weit im Süden Irlands und da wohnen die schlauesten Iren. Und wir denken immer an diese wunderschöne Landschaft, wenn wir das spielen. We are now going to play a couple of Kerry Slides for all those of you listening in Kerry tonight, especially for you. Das nächste Lied ist ein sehr altes Lied, As I Roved Out. Das kann man sich gar nicht vorstellen heute, aber früher wurden die Ehen auch geplant. Und es ging oft nicht um Liebe und Zuneigung, sondern um Land und Tiere und Mitgift und so. Und in diesem Lied wird dem Mann vorgeworfen, dass er jemand anders geheiratet hat, einfach weil mehr Kühe vorhanden war. The next song is an old song I learned from Stashy Lacey many, many years ago. Good evening, Stashy, down there in Limerick. And it's called As I Roved Out, an old song about the troubles of getting married long ago, when you had to have land and cattle and money to make an impression. As I roved out on a bright May morning to view the meadows and flowers gay,
who should I spy but my own true lover? As she sat under yon willow tree, I took off my hat and I did salute her. I did salute her most courageously. When she turned around, sure the tears fell from her, saying,
"False young man, you have deluded me. A diamond ring I own, I give you. A diamond ring to wear on your right hand. But the vows you made, love, you went and you broke them, and married the lassie that had a land."
If I marry the lassie that had the land, my love, 'tis that I'll rue till the day I die. When misfortune comes, sure no one can spin it. I was a blind fool, I'll ne'er deny.
And at night when I go to my bed of slumbers, the thoughts of my true love run in my mind. When I turn around to embrace my darling, instead of gold, sure it is brass I'll find.
And I wish the queen would call home her army from the West Indies, America and Spain, and every man to his wedded woman, in hopes that you and I might meet again.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Sorry. So many guitars here tonight. I'm getting confused. Just have to tune very quickly. Really quickly, we're running out of time for tuning, but anyway, has to be done. So the tune Eimear and I are going to play now is called "The Lonesome Boatman," written by Finbar and Eddie Fury. And I always imagine our forefathers on the west coast of Ireland going out into the Corrochs, onto the Atlantic to fish when I hear this. Das Stück, was wir jetzt spielen, kommt von den irischen Musiker Finbar und Eddie Fury und heißt "The Lonesome Boatman," der einsame Mann im Boot. Und immer wenn ich das Lied höre oder spiele, denke ich an meine Vorfahren, die da aus Connemara rausgefahren sind auf dem Atlantik, um eben genug Fisch für heute zu finden.
Thank you.
guten Träumen. Hm?
Nee, Colin Ruhe ist
in der Hand. Sorry, Colin Ruhe.
Eilig, tschüss.
Be quiet there.
This is a song called "An Cailín Ruadh, the Red-Haired Girl," and it's especially for our grandchild Fiona and for all redheads.
Nach Delhi du sam Cailín Walu ni hawang marvishi rua vishi mar gaik rinya galen yedan nang lini his vishki vran na finya le ma Cailín rua hag me helyami o wala gbala o yafti vire gbala nuan Chanelen vila hiul mir fache na tog me chan da ma Cailín Ruadh Barla mi na bois na baro so wild a linya sa tarinch gan cuen Barla maris na kies luon mala lag a minyas mo Cailín mal an luen Hag me liammi o walla gabala O yachti vire gabala an luan Chanil en vila hiul Mere fache nach tuk Meja lanna da ma Cailín Ruadh Hag me mo Cailín go margu ich legi Belschen hirna an margu vidir Ich kelling ogus ponter van fek minge nog dat meschen le funje da ma Cailín Ruadh hag me lam mi o walle kvala o jafti vene kvala en luen kanel en vila hjul me de fache na tog me jolan da ma Cailín Ruadh Hui shi shiar is broca bracori Ribini glas when you chant at a creek Jelly shi wins a le buach a shop a his a ri Nar yassi ma Cailín Ruadh Hag me liammi o walla gbala O yafti gede gbala an luah Chanil en vila hiul Mir a fachin a thug me jolan Dhu ma Cailín Ruadh Yummy walla gbala O yafti gede gbala nuan Chanil en vila hiul Mir a fachin a thug me jolan Dhu ma Cailín
Thank you.
Ich spiele jetzt einige Jigs auf der Tin Whistle. Der Tin Whistle war das erste Instrument mit Löffel, was ich gelernt habe. Und ich widme das alle diese Menschen, die es nicht mehr gibt bei uns in Roscommon. Bernie Bork und the Reynoldses und Stone Park und Greta Cooney. This is especially dedicated to the people of Roscommon, to Bernie Bork, God rest his soul, and to the Reynoldses of Stone Park, and to Greta Cooney and all those who played traditional music and showed us how to do it. Thank you.
Okay, okay. So to check in again, just show the rule, yeah.
Vielen, vielen Dank.
In diesem Jahr ist in Irland einer der größten Dichter, Derek Mahan, gestorben. Ein ganz bedeutender Dichter Irlands. Wir haben ja unglaublich viele Dichter und Schriftsteller, aber er bedeutet mir sehr, sehr viel. Und ich lese ein ganz kleines Gedicht von ihm und ich hoffe, dass es euch alle Mut macht. Denn es heißt eigentlich, das passt gerade zu dieser düsteren Zeit, Everything is going to be all right. Alles wird wieder gut. Derek Mahan died this year in Ireland, the great Irish poet. And I'd like to read this little poem by Derek Mahan, which should all give us a little bit of hope and a little bit of light in our heads, because it's such a beautiful poem. And it says simply, everything is going to be all right. How should I not be glad to contemplate the clouds clearing beyond the dormer window and a high tide reflecting on the ceiling? There will be dying, there will be dying. But there is no need to go into that. The poems flow from the hand unbidden, and the hidden source is the watchful heart. The sun rises in spite of everything, and the far cities are beautiful and bright. I lie here in a riot of sunlight, watching the day break and the clouds flying. Everything is going to be all right. What's next?
We're on an hour.
Okay. Sorry, getting a bit confused. Wir spielen jetzt eine Melodie von einem ganz berühmten Lied, das heißt Oran Laur, das Lied der Bücher. Und die Geschichte ist ja, wir wissen nicht, ob es wahr ist, aber es gab einen Grundschullehrer in Kerry und der hat eine neue Stelle bekommen und der wollte darüber zu Fuß gehen, aber seine ganzen Bücher, und das war ihm das Wichtigste, hat er in so einen Korch, an so ein kleiner Boot da gebracht. Und diese Boot ist gesunken und alle Bücher mit. This is a song called Oran na Leabhar, the song of the books about the teacher in Kerry who lost all his books in a boat.
It's a bit difficult without any audience.
Yeah, yeah, it's audience. It's okay.
Oh,
So, jetzt komme ich durcheinander mit den Sprachen. Dieses Lied heißt The Lark in the Morning, die Lerche morgens. Aber das ist der Refrain, das hat mit dem Lied gar nichts zu tun. Ich weiß nicht, wo die das herbekommen hat. Aber das Lied ist ein Lied über eine junge Frau und einen Mann. Und der geht zum Kirmes und hat sie kennengelernt. Und es ist ein wunderschöner Sommerabend. Und das Heu ist gerade gemäht, man kann es fast riechen von hier. Und nach Hause in der Dunkelheit stolpern sie auf dem Heu. Und Monate später fragt die Mutter, warum sie so rund geworden ist. Und sie sagte, das war der Knecht. Das war sein Schuld. This is a song, The Lark in the Morning, which I learned long, long ago from Stashy Lacey in Dublin. And I don't have to explain the lyric to you from this.
She rises off her nest, and she goes off in the air with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings, and she comes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings. Oh, Roger the ploughboy, he is a dashing blade. He goes whistling and singing for yonder leafy shade. He met with dark-eyed Susan, she's handsome, I declare, and she's far more enticing than the birds all in the air. Oh, the lark in the morning, she rises off her nest, and she goes off in the air with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings, and she comes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings.
As they were coming home from the rakes of the town, the grass had been down and the meadows it was down. As they chanced to tumble all on the new mown hay, ah, kiss me now or never, this young girl did say.
Oh, the lark in the morning, she rises on the nest, and she goes off in the air with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings, and she comes home in the evening with the dew all on her wings.
When 20 long weeks were over and past, her mammy asked the reason why she tickled round the waist. It was the jolly ploughboy, that young girl did say, where he asked me for to tumble all on the new mown hay.
Oh, the lark in the morning, she rises over the nest, and she goes home in the air with the dew all on her breast. And like the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings, and she goes home in the air with the dew all on her wings.
Here's a hell to you ploughboys, wherever you may be, that had to have the lovely lasses sitting on his knee. With a pint of good strong porter, he'll whistle and he'll sing, and the ploughboy is as happy as a prince or a king.
Oh, the lark in the morning, she rises off her nest, and she goes off in the air with the dew all on her wrist. And like the jolly ploughboy, she whistles and she sings, and she comes home in the evening with the dew.
Okay. Ja, wunderbar.
Yeah, I just introduce something on myself, no?
Yep.
So I'd like to sing a song now on my own, a cappella, and it's a song of my father's, Una Wan, a very old Irish love song.
Una Wan of Lonely Omra, Tarish the Wash to Waradra. Kia ko bardan da hulu.
Thank you.
So. I'd like to. This is a tune. By the Scottish fiddle player Scott Skinner, and it's a lament for his wife. And I first learned this song from a great fiddle player in Dublin, Sean Bracken, who used to live in Marino, God rest his soul. I'd like to dedicate this to the memory of Sean and to all his family, particularly to Fergal, who's also a very fine fiddle player. And here is the tune, Mrs. Scott Skinner. So no need to introduce the next song, particularly for the Irish listeners. It's the Laggan Love. The Laggan is a river which flows through the north of Ireland, through Belfast, and this is one of the great Irish love songs. Ein Liebeslied mit dem Titel Laggenlauf. Laggen ist ein Fluss, fließt durch Nordirland und fließt du auch Belfast. Und alle Leute kennen dieses Lied in unserer Heimat. Check for tuning once very quickly. Unfortunately,
and the Yamaha guitar.
Okay. Das nächste Lied ist ein Lied über die Tragödie des Auswanderns. Die meisten Menschen wollen nicht ihre Heimat verlieren. Aber wenn sie müssen, dann bricht das Herz. Dieses Lied heißt Spancel Hill. Spancel Hill ist im Westen Irlands. Und es wurde geschrieben, so habe ich neulich gehört im Radio Irland, von einem 16-Jährigen, der auswanderte nach Amerika, um eben zu überleben. Und der ist mit 22 in einem Minenunfall ums Leben gekommen. Er träumt von der Heimat, von den Menschen, die er liebte. Und er weiß, dass es nur ein Traum ist. I'd like to sing this song for all of you now in Ireland. Spancel Hill, written by a 16-year-old who emigrated to America, and he died in a mining accident at the age of 22.
Last night as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, my mind been
Das nächste Lied, wir kommen langsam zu Ende dieses kleinen Mini-Konzertes. Das letzte Lied heißt The Wild Mountain Thyme, das wilde Bergthymian. Es ist so ein romantisches Lied. Er stellt sich vor, die werden eine Laube irgendwo in den Bergen im Sommer und dann werden die dann Thymian sammeln und lieben zusammen da und leben. Eine wunderschöne Vorstellung und gerade in diese dunkle Zeit, ich möchte, dass sie jetzt meditieren und stellen sich vor auf einem Berg und ringsum Thymian. Coming now slowly to the end of the concert, and this is a song that we all know in Ireland, of course, it's The Wild Mountain Thyme, which originally I think is a Scottish song.
Oh, the summer time is coming, and the wee birds sweetly singing, and the wild mountain thyme rolls around the Lunmill heather. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to the wild mountain thyme. All around the blooming heather, will you go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bar near yon pure crystal fountain, and on it I will pile all the flowers of the mountain. Will you go, lassie, go? And we'll all go together to pluck wild mountain thyme all around the blooming heather. Will you go, lassie, go? If my true love he were gone, I would surely
sehr heiß hier oben und da, die Gitarren, die spielen verrückt. So, unser letztes Lied. Wir bedanken uns für all diejenigen, die zugehört haben, da draußen in der Dunkelheit, der Wintersolstes. Ich wünsche Ihnen alle ein frohes Fest, ein friedliches Fest und möge, dass das kommende Jahr besser wird als dieses. Bleiben Sie gesund und wie die Bauern hier sagen in Norddeutschland, munter bleiben. Ist auch ganz wichtig, munter bleiben. Ich liebe diese Begrüßung. This is the last song of the evening, this appropriate song, The 12 Days of Christmas. I'd like to thank you all for listening in tonight and looking at us tonight and I wish you all in Ireland a happy Christmas. I know it's a strange Christmas and I hope that next year we'll have a Christmas like it used to be long ago. Stay safe, stay healthy, and keep smiling, even though it's not that easy. Nolik fui hen agus fui vashe grib, fili grine samale, ta sula am gul shiv gumahir, tam wit et fuinev orvin, agus na lagadji a ship. On the first day of Christmas, my true love sent to me a partridge in a pear tree. On the second day of Christmas, my true love sent to me two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me three French hens, two turtle doves and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the seventh day of Christmas, my true love sent to me seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the eighth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the ninth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me nine drummers drumming, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the tenth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me ten pipers piping, nine drummers drumming, eight maids a-milking, seven swans a-swimming, six geese a-laying, five gold rings, four calling birds, three French hens, two turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. On the 11th day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 11 ladies dancing, 10 pipers piping, 9 drummers drumming, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 gold rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree. Twelfth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me 12 lords a-leaping, 11 ladies dancing, 10 pipers piping, 9 drummers drumming, 8 maids a-milking, 7 swans a-swimming, 6 geese a-laying, 5 golden rings, 4 calling birds, 3 French hens, 2 turtle doves, and a partridge in a pear tree.
I met an old woman plucking young nettles, and she ne'er saw me coming. I listened a while to the tune she was humming,
glory-o, glory-o to the boy.